Hi friends. This video will show you how to take a screenshot on Toshiba laptop. First, press Port Screen button on your Toshiba laptop. Open Paint tool. After that, press Ctrl plus V. Now you can edit your screenshot as one. Lastly, save it on your PC.